Yeah, this is my second video. Yeah, I'm banned, but this is my account that has mods. Like, look, modded casual, modded infection. This is infection, but it's infection modded hunt. I have the computer. I also have these. I can turn into wood, which is actually really cool. I can be a Jolly Rancher. This actually kind of sucks because it's blinding. This is one of my regular. This doesn't work. That doesn't work. This one works. I actually kind of like this one. It's like I'm wood. I'm shooting the techno. So I guess we're just gonna be going into custom maps. Pretty much, yeah. I wish this came back. That'll probably kill my PC though. Let me see, for right now, I'm going to get rid of that. Yes, there. The monkey map loader. Let them load in. Oh, yeah, it's glitchy. Look. Lava, ender, the good old fashioned, trying to get to the top, realistic gorilla tag. I actually haven't gone in this one, I don't know how, but I haven't gone out. Let's load it in. Here we are. Looks like a monkey going like that. I don't know why this is here. Obviously to get back. Oh, whoa. What? Is this like a temple? I think this is a temple. Okay, I think that's a humongous gorilla tag. Oh, please don't tell me that's a gorilla. Another gorilla. Come through here. Yeah. It's a gorilla. Trying to air jump. Also know this platform monkey. Is this a gorilla? I don't know. To me it looks like a gorilla. Personally. Wait, can I go up here? I got the Mingles Mods V4, that's how I got banned. Go here. Back here, let's go into a different one. By the way, I found all of them. I found all of my things at monkeymaphub.com. You just have to have the right computer, I think. Get this because there's multiple. Crystal Cave. I've been in this one. It's a little dookie water. Let's go in this one. Womps Fortress by Red Rumbler. Woohoo! That's how you know it's Mario. Woohoo! Yeah, same guy here. Hear the music? Wait, what? You spawn in this? Last time I was in this, you didn't spawn in this. Oh, thank goodness it doesn't spin you around. Ooh, oh, this is trippy. guess it's just explore. Oh, what? Do I have to have Almata? No! It's so annoying! I wanted to use that. Looks like a black hole. If you guys know other places to get mods, please put them in the comments. Not mods. Well, yeah, mods. And other Gorilla Tag maps, because I could showcase them. I just want to see if I can make that. Eek. Oh, is this slippery? Oh, no. It's not. Oh, wait, what? What? Why is it doing that? I guess I just go up here? Yeah, this is where I spawned last time. Get up the special coin. So yeah, this is the Mario map. Oops Fortress, or Womps Fortress. And this is from Nintendo 64, I think. Don't know. Can I push this anywhere? Please tell me I can push this anywhere. Dang it! Because you're supposed to push it over there. But we didn't have it down. We didn't have it down. Wait, does this take me anywhere? Or just takes me back here? Also, that portal right there. This portal takes you to the same spot. Takes you back here. Back out here. Oh wait. Back here. Don't like that one. Minecraft New World. Let's go on this one. I'm gonna try and make my own Minecraft map. I'll try and make one, and then you guys can join my Discord and play it. Oh, the music though. Same, got it from that monkeymaphelp.com. Spawn in here. Oh wait. Let me try. Back. Oop. I'll clip the tech 9. Yep. By the way, this is fake. It doesn't do anything to the game. Like, if you go into a Ripple lobby, they won't be able to see this. YouTube, do not demonetize me. If you do, I'm gonna be really mad. Let's load this one up. Put it up. Does this say fully automatic? I wish this was over here, not over here. Unless there's a version of this that you just don't have down. It's nighttime, you come out of your house. A creeper's right down there. Kill it. I'm pretty sure you can change the size of the bullets. Like, you can see the white dot. You can see it. And I'm pretty sure you can change it. I'll just have to learn how to do it. I won't really do a tutorial on that. But here's this. You can fly through. Yeah, if you didn't notice, I have Mango Mod. Mango Mods V4. Thanks to Mango. Holy crap, there's a border. I'm surprised there's no animals. Oh yeah, you probably couldn't even load those. Wait, what? How do you... Is it this way? Yeah, by the way, if I look really weird, I mean, if I'm looking up weird, don't mind me, because that's how you control the flying. It's not your hand. Because it's this hand that you fly with. You have to use your head. I'm just now figuring that out. I think, I'm pretty sure I've only had mods for like 5 days and I'm already banned. Oh, it sucks being banned. There's like nothing to do. Bro! Yeah, this is the map, I guess. Is there a cave over there? No, it's just stone. That'd be cool if there was a cave. I'm gonna try and figure out how to make a gorilla tag map. If I can, I'll try and make a gorilla tag map, and I'll also try and make a Minecraft gorilla tag map. There probably won't be a link to a video on how I did it, because none of the videos that I looked at work. We're gonna go down here. Let's go down here. Being banned, going into the mines by yourself, it's the worst thing you could ever do. Bro, this is scary. Oh no, hecky nah. I gotta get the long arms. I got the long arms now. You know, I look like it. I got the long arms. By the way, you have to have Steam VR to get long arms. Right now I'm on quest, but I'm linking it to my Steam VR. Yeah, well. Yeah, so, gorilla tag being banned with the this area. Oh wait, I don't have no clip on. So basically, when you load in, what's it called? Caves? It's actually right underneath forest. I think I can actually show you. Oh, what? Okay, let's just go back into here. Yeah, look. Look at how cool this is. And, like, go under here, you can see mines. I just went through mines. Ooh. Let's get out. So yeah, this is the video. Being banned. Having a techno. Yeah. Oh, yeah, na na na. Why is it doing that? Ugh. Oh, weird. Bye.